San Banani. I go by the name of Tom London from Soweto's Finest. And what I'm going to teach you today is very simple. I'm going to break it down. The Njalo Challenge. So Soweto's Finest is partnered up with LS to give you nothing but a dope dance experience. So your first move is jumping inside with your right foot, but then your left foot comes up like this. So it's this. So 5, 6, 7. In. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Now we involve the hands so that your hand is just not hanging around, so you can also look cool. So it's 5, 6, 7. Up. 1. So it's 5, 6, 7. Up. 1. So from there, last one, and then we move into the second. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Then back to 1, 2, 3. So it's heel, toe, heel. So 5, 6, 7. Jump. 1, 1, 2, 3. That's it. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Suck. 1, 2, 3. From here, all you do is swing your right foot like this. Swing. Boom. Right? 5, 6, 7, and swing. Boom. So you pick up your right foot like that. So 5, 6, 7 is swing. But now, you don't only swing your foot, you swing your hand too. And you use your elbow. So 5, 6, 7, you go swing, elbow. Again, and you go 5, 6, 7, you go swing, elbow. From the top, and it's 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, jump. And 1, 1, 2, 3, swing, and boom. That's it. So elbow, and then you go 1, 2. So it's elbow, and you go 1, 2. Then pick up your hands in this position. We call it ichikuchuku. Seven and tap, tap, and. And 5, 6, 7, and. Tap, tap, two. And then from here, all you gotta do is jump as high as you can by opening your foot. And your hands here can be wherever you want them to be. Here, here, in the middle, or down there. So it's 5, 6, 7, and go. 1, boom. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, boom. When you come back, your outer right foot. You go one, back. Then you hit your inner foot and you go one, back. And then from there, you use your hip and bum, right? You just go 1, 2. The hands can be here to make it look nicer. Zack, zack. You know, A, zack, zack. You know, A, zoo, zoo. A, you know, zack, zack. So from the jump, 5, 6, 7, and jump. 1, 2, hip. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, hit. You do it from the top until there. So it's 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, jump. And 1, 1, 2, 3, and hit. Cut. So, and 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 1, 2, and 5, 6, 7, and 1. So that's how you turn. Right foot upright. All you gotta do is turn and then take your knees down, take your body down, so you're bending just a little bit. And then you hold the seat. Right? C4, come up. You can dance with finesse. Hashtag jali jali. Hashtag dance with finesse. So 5, 6, 7. And 1. Walk. 1, 2, 3. Turn to the feet again. Boom. Right? So from the turn. So 5, 6, 7. And C. 1, 2, 3. Turn. Into another C. 1, 2. Your 3 is here, but you don't go back into the C. So you face out, come back, look out, come back, look out, come back, look out, come back. Look at my legs also. So I'm also bending my legs to go backwards. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, back, 2, back, 3, back, 4, back. Together from top. 5, 6, 7, jump. 1, 1, 2, 3, and elbow. 1, 2, turn. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, turn. 1, 1, 2, 3, turn. 1, 1, 2, back. 1, hey, 2, hey, 3, hey, 4. After 4, you go back into it again. It's the same thing, 3 times with the corners. So 5, 6, 7, jump, and One, one, two, three, and elbow. One, one, two, turn. One, one, two, hit. Then C. One, two, three, C. One, two, E. Super, 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 super. Jado, jado, challenge. Hashtag dance with LS. Hashtag jado, jado. Dance with time.